The thing that she said to me was, "Thank you for welcoming me back home. Marjorie, there's always a home for you at the studio, and you will forever be missed. But we're going to slay this right now. I mean, we're going to work this uptown funk. It is a little harder than I remember choreographing. So again, there may be some serious improv on my part, but Marjorie, Francesca, and Nick are going to work right now. Okay, so here we go.